As technology evolves, it's shown its benefits to society and its dangers, one of them including cyberbullying.
So any kind of social media, any kind of online discussion boards or chat rooms, any of those places, cyberbullying can take place there.
Cyberbullying is a lot closer to home than some would like to think.
Before middle school, I'm pretty sure, someone just like texted me like all these text messages and was like, you know, calling me these names and stuff like that. And it got so serious that my mom actually went to the police and we kind of got all that situated, but it was just, it's not a fun experience.
Heritage has a zero tolerance policy for this virtual harassment.
The send button is a big deal. I think when people type something out when they're angry, if they reread it two or three times before they hit send, I think less and less people will do it.
The consequences of cyberbullying are the same as the consequences for any type of bullying and really any type of offense that's committed here at Heritage. So it's taken very seriously.
A couple coyotes have some advice to those getting bullied.
I still say they're jealous of people.
Show them that they can't be mean or childish. Show them that you're better than that.
Cyberbullying is not beneficial to anyone, as it not only makes the victim feel bad, but it makes the bully look even worse. Think before you send, coyotes. For Coyote Nation TV, I'm Jessica Hardy.